Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy, talking glossary of financial terms and events. Our word of the day is the Greeks, delta. Delta is a measure of the change in an option's price, resulting from a change in the underlying security or commodity. The value of delta ranges from minus 100 to 0 for puts and 0 to 100 for calls. The delta has been multiplied by 100 to shift the decimal. Puts have a negative delta because they have what's called a negative relationship to the underlying. Put premiums fall when the underlying rises, and vice versa. The most famous use of a Greek to protect your position from market movements is delta hedging. By making your portfolio delta neutral, you are protected to a degree from modest price movements. As the option gets further in the money, delta approaches 100 on a call and minus 100 on a put, which means that at these extremes there is a one-for-one relationship between changes in the option price and changes in the price of the underlying. In effect, at delta values of minus 100 and 100, the option behaves like the underlying in terms of price changes. This occurs with little or no time value, as most of the value of the option is intrinsic. Three things to keep in mind with delta. 1. Delta tends to increase as you get closer to expiration for near or at the money options. 2. Delta is not a constant, a fact related to gamma, our next risk measurement, which is a measure of the rate of change of delta given a move by the underlying. 3. Delta is subject to change given changes in implied volatility.